Now, moving on to boys, we have Portland hosting Cheverus. Matt Talbot hits the three, plus he is fouled, and Portland led by 14 in the third. The Stags would rally back, and Derek Hammond nails a three-pointer, and Cheverus was down by a bucket. But Talbot and Steve Alex had key baskets down the stretch, and Portland holds on for a 55-46 win. At the South Portland boys battled with Deering. Jaron Mueller was a force inside for the Red Riots as they took a lead into the fourth, but Deering would rally Benedict Williams with a strong move to the hoop, and Deering survives 81-71 in overtime. Now the unbeaten Morse boys hosted Camden Hills. We pick up action in the second quarter, and Camden Hills' Jason Kuhn hits the jumper for the Windjammers. Morse counters by going inside. Ethan Windglass for the lay-in. Then it's Keegan McDonough going strong to the hoop for the two. Morse wins 55-46. And we continue now with Mount Ararat and Cony. Mount Ararat on the move. Jake Demonthenis hits the jumper, but from the wing, but the Eagles still trailed in the third. Mitchell Bonifant answers with the floater for Cony. He also scored in the closing seconds to give Cony a 1.54-53 win. And that'll